bacon mac and cheese. I hope this pot vegan now. I had a box of mac and cheese, so I don't have to use that white cheddar cheese. That's not what I ordered. They always giving me something that I didn't order. So, this is what I'm making. Organic. This is the cheese to come with. Of course, I'm going to put some extra cheese in it. I start boiling my water, put my salt in there. And now I'm just going to let this here do its thing. When this almost get done, I'll start on my shrimps. Loading macaroni up. Get my cheese. Ooh. Cheese in here. They're giving you less cheese, guys. Less cheese. They're not giving you as much cheese as they used to. See how little this packing is? These folks is getting cheap. Look at that little pack. And it wasn't hardly nothing in there. I'm going to show you. Look at this little lump of cheese that was in there. You see that little piece of cheese? Not like they used to be. Nothing like they used to be. You definitely have to put your own extra cheese in there now. Sure, you put your own extra cheese. Nothing like they used to do. See how it's coming? I had already put some extra cheese in there before I put this cheese in. I just didn't do it on camera. The video to be too long. Okay, now I'm gonna work on my shrimps. Okay, you guys know how this go. We start off with our butter. Nice big pieces of butter. Oh, I don't want to go over there. I'll just do it like that. Another nice chunk of butter. See? That's a good enough butter. We don't have no Winchester hot sauce, so I will have to replace it with other stuff. I'm gonna put in a little garlic powder. Where's the lemon pepper? A little onion powder. I'm gonna need some more onion powder. A little black pepper. There we go, a little lemon pepper. Maybe pop a little flavor. I want a little chili powder. Well, it's a little paprika, so we'll do a little paprika. Okay, I'm looking for some chili powder. Oh, here we go. Chili powder. Let's mix all this up. See if we got enough butter. I think I'm eating a whole lot of salsa. I'm adding a little bit more butter. There's another little piece of butter. Oh, this seasoning smells good. See, just a little piece. I know a whole lot. Oh, this seasoning smells good. Now, our main thing from seasoning salt. I didn't put any seasoning salt. This little piece of butter up. Let's put another mini piece. I don't want this over so I'll try that one. Alright, okay. Now, even though I don't have any Winchester hot sauce, I'm still going to put a little bit of hot sauce in there. At least we'll have that flavor. I'm going to take the Bang Bang sauce and put it on the side because I haven't never used it before, so I don't know how it tastes. I don't know if we're going to like it or not. But that's why I'm not going to mess up all my shrimps with putting it in the pan or marinating the shrimps in it till I find out how it tastes first. Good. The next shrimps I make, they will be marinated in some Bang Bang sauce. I have heard about Bang Bang sauce before. And we're going to let these shrimps do its thing. We're going to put a top over it. And we'll get back when it starts to cook. Okay guys, I took some Bang Bang sauce, sugar it up. I haven't tasted it yet. Put some in a little cup to go on the plate. Now I'm going to take some macaroni and cheese and put on the plate. The cheese up in here because y'all seen that cheap cheese they gave me. Okay, that's enough of the cheese. Now,